I think I made more putts, more feet of putts today for par than all of yesterday. And I thought I putted really well yesterday, but today I really, you know, I made a lot of key putts. I think I made about 3 10 to 15 footers for par, and you know, those keep the momentum going. And when your driver and your irons are just not working the way you want them to, then you know, at least you can save yourself at the end of the hole.
Is there a part of you that worried at all that the momentum would get lost in the break?
Probably, yeah. I mean, it was a good break. I think it was kind of, like, for me, I didn't really realize the media stuff. I guess I was just naive. I don't know. But I didn't really feel like there was going to be that much attention that I had to dedicate, like, after the win. So, I mean, it was a crazy 3 weeks. But the first week especially, like, I can't imagine having to tee it up on the Thursday after that, dealing with media stuff. So I think that was a little bit of a blessing in disguise, but it's definitely, I was definitely kind of, well, can I keep it going with a 3 week break? But I'm happy with where my game is right now.
How many interviews are we talking about?
Well, I did a lot of local stuff, just like magazine, some Mississippi State people. Yeah, and I really didn't get to everybody, so had to be somewhere between like 5 to 7, something like that, with morning drive and everything included.